Hello students, welcome to Classroom Live. In this video, we are going to learn about the changes which happened in this year in the ICSE syllabus of Class 9 Geography. Now let us come to the Class 9 syllabus. Here you can see this is 2019 syllabus I have taken. It is better you can take your textbook and a pencil or a pen to mark which is not necessary this year. Okay, now come to the first chapter. You can see here our world. This is the first unit. In this first unit, you can see here our world, Earth as a planet. This full chapter is not there now. Okay, so Earth as a planet, this shape of the Earth, Earth as the home of humankind and the conditions that exist. The whole chapter is removed. Okay, now next, come to the next chapter. Here, structure of the earth. Here you can see earth structure. This chapter is there, but the second chapter, landforms of the earth, it has been taken out. Landforms of the earth, the full chapter is taken out. Then coming to the third one, you can see here about the rocks, the formation of rocks and the different types of rocks chapter is there. In that, rock cycle has been taken out, a part only. One topic only taken out from this chapter. Now coming down, you can see here weathering and denudation. Only weathering you have to study this year. Denudation has been taken out. Next is the hydrosphere part. You know that in this meaning of hydrosphere, tides, formation and pattern, all you have to study, but the jet streams or the ocean currents, all these part has been taken out. Now coming to next chapter, it is the humidity part chapter. In this, the topic humidity, its meaning and difference, the difference between or the comparison between relative and absolute humidity have been taken out, and condensation forms of condensation like clouds, dew, frost, fog, mist, all these topic has been taken out. This year it is not there to study. Okay, now come to natural regions of the world. Here you can see this is a big chapter, but in this whatever I have rounded here, like tropical grasslands, Mediterranean, temperate grasslands, and taiga and tundra. These three topics has been taken out. And this tropical desert, tropical monsoon, only equatorial region, only these three, a total six topics were there. And in this only three topics this year you are supposed to study, other three topics have been taken out. So in this, you can see that the syllabus is the most important part, which you are supposed to, first of all, you have to know that to get good marks, you have to know that the weightage of marks from which part or topic more questions can be coming for the exam and all those things. So first of all, you have to understand the syllabus very well. So this year, much of your burden has been reduced and it is easy for you to learn and score good marks. And geographical grid, latitudes and longitudes. This chapter is very important because here more questions can be, you can expect more questions from this part. Next year you have to learn topo sheets. And more, if you are getting more basic understanding from this part, it will be easy for you to score good marks in a topo sheet. Okay. So in my next video, I'm going to explain this part, that is latitudes and longitudes, and the geographic grid and the GMT and all those things. Next video I am going to explain. That's it for today. Hope you enjoyed the video and it was useful for you.